do some Final Fantasy VII Crisis Core there. Let's see. This. Oh, hey, Merlin. There you are. Let's get squared away here.
Start a new game.
Oh, yeah.
Get serious.
Zach!
Zach, focus. There are no Shinra troops on this train. Understood?
Zach speaking.
Making progress, Zach.
Angeal, what's going on? Why are we fighting Shinra troops?
They're Wutai troops in disguise. Now, head to the open area above.
You mean towards Sector 8?
Yes. But first, you're gonna have to clear a path.
Clear a path?
You'll see what I mean. Be careful.
So I can cut loose, right?
Within reason.
It's showtime.
Activating combat mode.
Piece of cake. I'll make first in no time.
Go up the stairs at the end of the platform.
You got it.
Yes!
showing your back to the enemy. Overconfidence will destroy you.
What is this? Damn it. You're not the only hero.
It's over.
Impossible.
Thanks, Angeal.
Training's over.
Why? You serious? I was just getting warmed up.
Zach. Embrace your dreams.
Huh?
If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
Remember, I played this back when it was on PSP. That was hard mode, so I almost didn't make it.
Hey, Zach. You seem a little on edge.
Can you blame me? All this training and no assignments, like they're hanging me out to dry. You must be pretty busy with everyone off base.
Off base? Wait, haven't you heard? There's been a mass desertion at Soldier.
Huh?
One of the firsts has deserted. Took a bunch of seconds and thirds with him. All from Wutai. Motive? Goal? All a mystery right now. This mass soldier desertion is why your training's on hold. Whoa, a first.
Zach, you're up.
Yeah, finally. Time for some real action.
Yes, it'll be your show.
Yes!
Report to Director Lazard. There'll be a briefing.
Zach, it's good to finally meet face to face. Lazard, Director of Soldier.
Heya.
On to business. Soldier First Class Genesis. A month ago, he went missing during a mission in Wutai. Know anything about this?
Not a clue.
The mission is currently stuck in limbo. That's why we've decided to send you.
To Wutai?
Yes. This war has gone on long enough.
I've recommended you for first.
Oh, Angeal! I love you, man! Angeal!
Don't make me regret this, Zach.
Sir.
Once you're packed, you'll leave at once. After entry, if you have any questions.
Hey, Zach. First, you probably tickled.
Down just a little bit. Maybe it'll be easier to hear me now. I gotta figure out what's going on with this camera. It's a little too bright, too. It's not fixed, but it's about as good as it's gonna get right now.
So, thought that is well, it's oh, the materia you were using during power. Now the very to take once registered, I'll show. If you're not...
Activating combat mode.
That's how you take the mission, so you just go into the... get these little quests or whatever.
Nice work.
I could have done it blindfolded.
I can't wait to see how you... Oh!
Let me
in these pots, so they're provisioned.
Make sure that...
Alright, last... Just now, you cannot. You should check. Who knows?
Yes.
But don't just read mail that you. Well, look, you're with it.
Yeah.
I'll be joining you as well. I'm counting on you.
Sir!
By the way, what is your dream? To become first? Is it?
No. To become a hero.
Ah, good. Unattainable dreams are the best kind.
Thanks.
Fort Tamblyn is straight ahead. Let's go. The unit is already standing by.
You two there! Hold it!
Okay then. Leave this to me.
Activating combat mode.
Later! You're in the end!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah. Okay, next!
Calm down, Zack.
No can do. I mean, the director is watching, right? So I have to make a good impression.
Zack, heard of dumb apples?
No, what's that?
Incredible. You really don't know. Well, so much for you making first.
Whoa, wait! What's this dumb apple?
Activating combat mode.
The official name is Benora White. The trees bear fruit at random times during the year. Because of that, the townspeople affectionately call them dumb apples. The local farms had plenty of them to spare.
Oh, really? So you stole them?
We were poor, Zack.
Nice excuse.
But even then, I had my honor. The largest Benora White tree grew on a wealthy man's estate. It was rumored that those apples tasted the best. But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
If he was a friend, you should have just asked for some.
Honor can be quite a burden at times.
And what exactly does this have to do with me?
No story is not worth hearing.
What? That's it? Yeah, well, thanks a lot.
Thank you. unit will set off an explosion. That's our cue.
The diversion will allow us to infiltrate.
Right. I'll set the bomb inside the fortress. You'll charge the front gate and...
Uh-huh. And?
Indulge yourself.
You got it. That's what I do best. Come on, B-Unit. You know, I've never actually seen you use that. Don't you think it's sort of a waste?
Use brings about wear, tear, and rust. And that's a real waste.
You're serious, aren't you?
Yeah. I can be pretty cheap.
Yeah, no kidding.
Begin mission.
Actually a pretty good game. I like how it plays on here.
It's the intruder! It's Soldier! Damn! Stop him!
Activating combat mode.
Break that! The end! Piece of cake. Could have done it blindfolded.
Stay alert. I've heard the Wutai keep a monster around for anti-soldier purposes. It should be somewhere in the fort.
So, if I can take it out, will I make first?
Depends on the quality of work. Your main task is diversion. Run amok and gather attention. Do well, and you'll gain favor with Director Lazard.
That'll be a cakewalk. Just watch.
Combat mode.
If you dare!
Huh? Where did he go?
Sneaky little pest. Treachery!
Activating combat mode.
Just now, I was checking out a revolving wall and was jumped.
Other walls may be trapped too. Stay alert.
To think one man did this much damage to us. I can no longer just sit back and watch.
Halt! You'll pay for what you did. Your life will come to an end here.
He's no match for three Wutai sergeants. Let's take him out. We'll show you the power of Wutai!
Activating combat mode.
You don't want them tracking your position. Take out the other tower.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
He's right there under the tower.
I see him. 38th Tamblin unit. Charge!
Activating combat mode. Combat mode.
I got this one. Oh, can't believe I died. Terrible. This is hard, but still. Can't be doing that stuff.
Don't you think it's about time you use that sword of yours?
This sword is heavy and unwieldy.
Then why don't you bring a lighter one?
Better run for it!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
He's charging!
Stand strong and charge back! Cowards!
Activating combat mode.
Got him!
Conflict resolved.
Long live Wu-Tai.
Two left.
their attention, but impressive. You did well. Keep pressing forward.
That must be the central area.
Activating combat mode.
This.
That is Wutai's guardian deity, the Great Leviathan.
We are the Wutai Army's elite, the Crescent. We serve Leviathan and smite Wutai's enemies. Soldier of Shinra, a query. Is the goal of this invasion to spread your Mako reactors?
Yes. A reactor here would allow people to live better lives. And that includes you.
This better life that you speak of comes at the grave cost of losing our homeland. Pain and despair, that's what you bring. One more question. You have power, so I must ask, why do you use it to cause evil?
Is it wrong to spread happiness through Mako energy? Is that what you consider evil?
I thought we could reason with each other as warriors. But sadly, I was mistaken.
Then let us settle things as warriors. Come forth!
Activating combat mode.
Prove your honor to me.
I got it. Not in the mood.
As long as we draw breath, we will oppose Shinra. Now, finish it.
Oh, come on.
Boss fight.
1. Avoid training when you can. 2. Protect Wutai at all costs. 3. Ugly Shinra soldier dudes must be punished.
Who are you?
I'm Wutai's greatest warrior. It's over for you, because now you have to face me.
A little kid?
This area's not safe for you. Go on home now.
You're the one going home. If you want to go any further, you're gonna have to go through me.
Oh, man. What am I supposed to do here?
Shushu, ha! Take that, bad guy!
No! You got me!
Ha ha! That'll teach you to mess with me. Once again, I saved Wutai.
Yuffie.
Boy, oh boy. That's a lot of energy. Now, back to work.
By the way, this is hard mode, so this might be a pretty tough fight here.
You must be the anti-soldier monsters.
Activating combat mode.
Your honor to me.
I got it.
Thank you. about it.
Conflict resolved.
Soldier Second Class Zack, victorious again.
Good work. Now, get out of there. You've only got 5 minutes.
Got it. Director Lazard, are you watching? Gotta move. No time to play.
That's one more you owe me. You lost your focus.
Yeah. Oh, sorry if your sword got any wear, tear, or rust on it.
You're a little more important than my sword. But just a little.
Thanks.
I'm here. I must apologize. Being on site is taxing.
You didn't have to come personally.
This operation will bring an end to the war. I wanted to see it through. Soldier Second Class Zack.
Sir!
You put forth a good effort at Fort Tamblyn. I saw it with my own eyes. To be frank, my evaluation is... You are a force of nature. You somehow defeated an entire enemy force by yourself.
I was shocked as well. You've grown strong.
Your bravery during the Wutai War will be remembered for generations. It seems your dream of becoming a hero has already come true.
Director Lazard, that's a bit much. Zack here still has a lot to accomplish.
I suppose you're right. Zack, keep up the good work.
Zack, let's go. Sephiroth is waiting.
Sephiroth? The hero? Wow! I'm gonna meet a hero!
Activating combat mode.
Take the director to safety.
Contact Sephiroth.
Zack can handle it. Now go.
Follow me, director.
Director Lazard. Oh, thank goodness you're safe.
Zack, I should be fine now. Assist Angeal.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Jill! What? These guys aren't Mutai troops.
Oh, this is gonna be tough.
A summon? Who called it out?
Activating combat mode.
Definitely a lot harder because it's a hard difficulty. Yeah, a lot of these slot machine moves or whatever they're called. Basically limit breaks or whatever.
Genesis.
The missing soldier first class? They're identical.
A Genesis copy.
Copy? A human copy?
Where's Angeal?
I thought he was fighting around here.
So he's gone too.
What? Wait, what does that mean?
It means Angeal has betrayed us as well.
No way! I know what kind of guy Angeal is, and he'd never do that.
Angeal wouldn't betray us. Never! What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.
Soldier Second Class, Zack.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Song of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey. It's Kunzel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Hey, can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right, I'll be outside the briefing room.
All right, I'm gonna save it here. And that'll be chapter one.